Welkom by Wild en Wonderlik, Wild en Jag se weeklikse nuusprogram. Net 'n herinnering dat ons 'n Wild en Jag sowel as 'n Afrika Sportsman Magazine YouTube kanaal het. Ons bring vir jou uurse kykgenot wat jy op jou eie tyd kan geniet. Hierdie week kyk ons nou nog van Bonna Bonna se diere, ons loer na van die artikels in die maart uitgawe en ons maak seker jy weet wat op die kalender vir jou wag.
Safari Auto is jou paspoort uit die stad.
Flash sale at Safari Outdoor. Get yours now for only 7,999 Rand.
The first pangolin ward in Africa has been established.
In commemoration of World Pangolin Day on 20 February, Investec announced plans to fund and support the first dedicated pangolin veterinary ward in Africa, in partnership with the Johannesburg Wildlife Veterinary Hospital. Pangolins are currently the world's most trafficked non-human mammal. The hospital has established itself as a global leader in the field of pangolin veterinary treatment and rehabilitation by developing specialized treatment protocols for these animals. The hospital is currently the only facility mandated by the South African government to treat and rehabilitate pangolins confiscated in South Africa by the police and conservation law enforcement officers on a long-term basis. Magnum Archery, specializing in archery equipment and accessories. NAP Broadheads in store now.
Bonna Bonna Game Breeders hou die 27ste Maart hul 4de platinum veiling by die Bonna Bonna veilingshuis. Victor, een van ons spoggerige wildebees bulle se dogters word ook op die veiling aangebied.
RS Sports and Outdoor, situated in Welkom, is open Monday to Friday 8 to 5 and on Saturdays 8 to 12. Contact Ramon, Ed or Albert for more info. Available at RS Sports and Outdoor. For more info, contact the team.
The March edition of Game & Hunt magazine is available in hard copy at your nearest supermarket. Remember that you can also subscribe to our Digimag by going to gameandhuntdigimag.co.za. There you can enjoy the current edition and previous editions that you might have missed.
After his first bow kill from a blind, Brendan Paper was ready to experience a walk and stalk hunt with a bow. In Back to Basics on pages 48 to 51, Johan Smit shares his and Brendan's experiences on hunting in Yala on foot with a bow, during which many lessons were learned. Is there such a thing as the ultimate safari rifle? Many will argue that such a gun does not exist, and that every true hunter or sportsman needs more than one appropriate caliber. Surely there is no single rifle, or for that matter, cartridge, that can do the job, or is there? Stefan Fouchier, Game & Hunt's hunting gun and ammunition editor, looks into the criteria for the ultimate safari rifle and asks the question whether it even exists on pages 52 to 54.
Seker jy weet van die bedryf se opkomende geleenthede. Stel ons gerus in kennis, sou jy weet van enige wildjag of skietverwante geleenthede wat naby jou plaasvind.
On 19 and 20 March, you can look forward to Benchmark Game Breeders online trophy auction. Remember to enter for the SAHRSA Safari Outdoor 223 Hunting Rifle Shooting Championships on 20 March. Contact Stefan van Wyk to enter. Brocore Auctions in samenwerking met Meerkat Online Auctions bring aan jou die veiling van Perdebergplaas losgoedere sowel as wild die 24ste Maart op Nylstroom. Maluti Wildienste in samenwerking met CDP Auctioneering Services bring die 24ste Maart aan jou 'n wildveiling by hul nuwe veilingskrale. Bona Bona Game Breeders is having their 4th Platinum Auction on the 27th of March. Marlo Oudskooliere Unie bied 85 uitsonderlike jagpakkette Woensdag die 31ste Maart by Buffelshoek Lodge Kraddock aan.
Thank you for watching. Don't miss out on any news, entertainment or special offers in the game and hunting industry and subscribe to our daily newsletter, the Game and Hunt Daily. Have a great week. Goodbye.
Don't forget about the Bona Bona Game Breeders 4th Platinum Auction. Contact Peter Ahrens Jr. for more info.